5:32 a.m. in Niagara Falls. It's down one street.